Otto moved up. Berggren around. In behind for Veleno again. Got squeezed there by Hedman along with Corey Perry. A veteran number 10. 38 years old will be next May. Penalty upcoming.
Look out, who's manhandling 85? The big kid, 6'8", Soderblom's in the lineup again, and somebody just tried to manhandle him. He's going to have to learn, probably, that he's going to have to fight sooner or later, and that might not be a bad thing. It was Corey Perry who spent all those years in Anaheim.
Check to the head.
No, hit to the head. Although the microphone broke up for the referee. Veleno there, coming in. Like he hit, the body hit him first, his elbow kind of cut, went up a little bit, and the Tampa Bay player embellished it a hair too, so made sure the referee got a good look at it.